stop playing music, you know, you play for any number of reasons.
Next time you go in the studio, you realize I'm making music that might help somebody I don't even know.